to know. Lydia, dear, how are you and your brother enjoying each other?
Oh, fine, thank you. Diana, I...
Yes, dear?
About the feast.
What about the feast?
What do you want?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play your cute cards with me, Diana. You set my brother up to sacrifice him.
You certainly can't blame me for the Feast of Ramalon. It's been around for thousands of years.
Stop it. Whatever it is you want, I'll give it to you.
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I would like.
What?
Your life. Think about it. Certainly seems like a fair exchange to me.